More first round action. This is Fallbrook traveling south to take on Claremont. Claremont Zoe Kerrigan with hits a hat trick for the Chieftains. Teammate Abby Keegan adds four goals, while Claremont goalkeeper Hope Lovich makes 14 saves on the night. 8-2 your final. The defending D1 champion Lady Chieftains advance in the quarters, where they'll take on West Hills.